Good afternoon. My name is Hwasung Kim, advisor of Gangnam Labor Law Firm. Today, with labor attorney Jung Bong-su, we will cover a story again about Aricel, the battery factory fire that was occurred very recently. And it is regarding illegal dispatch and illegal outsourcing companies. Okay, so could you explain the background again about this?
Okay. Hello, how are you today? This is Bong-su Jung, Korean labor attorney. The battery factory fire has caused a lot of social problems. Even it caused a serious accident, killing 23 people, workers in the factory. It was a very sad story we have, but here I'd like to check one thing. This Aricel, the company, hired 43 workers in the factory, but they used the 53 outsourcing workers. But according to the Labor Standard Act, they cannot use those kind of outsourcing workers directly. That means the sending the company or outsourcing company didn't have any professional knowledge or experience for their managing the their own business. That means in order to be an outsourcing company, they must work independently. And also they must have a special experience or expertise or know-how, so they must be professional in that production. But this outsourcing company didn't have any the expertise or know-how or experience about the production. Only what they did was they hired some workers and sent them to work in this Aricel factory. So those workers, they were controlled by the direct or managers of Aricel factory. That means those outsourcing workers, they were controlled by this Aricel manager. That means the outsourcing company cannot be a real outsourcing, because their workers, they were controlled or directed or they ordered by this the Aricel managers. When the Aricel manager controlled those outsourcing workers, then this relation is changed from outsourcing to the dispatch relation. Dispatch means there are sending employee, using employee, and the dispatch the workers. So dispatch work for the using employee. Then sending employee, they do not control. Only what they do is send their work to the using employee. So this relation we call trial relation, sending employee, using employee, and dispatched workers. So even they say they sent their workers as outsourcing, but those workers, they were controlled or directed by this Aricel company, then definitely we regarded those dispatched foreign workers as illegal dispatch or the illegal outsourcing. Then it was a severe violation. So I'm definitely sure this is a violation of labor law. So before this the fire started, this company was a very good company. Also, they have awarded with a lot of good performance from Minister of Employment and Labor. But when this fire broke up, and we could know how this Aricel company had used the illegal outsourcing or illegal dispatched workers. That means so many small and medium-sized companies have used such illegal illegal dispatched workers. So I feel very sorry about this situation. Then I think labor ministry or especially labor inspectors must have the visited and like they audited these companies, and they had to control them to not to be used, not to use those illegal dispatch workers. Yeah, that is how I understood about this situation. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So in case of this kind of factory, they need urgently, maybe they need urgently the workers.
Mm-hmm.
But as long as they get contact with this illegal outsourcing employer, and they request for workers, they just send it. So mm-hmm. it means that the workers will not be qualified for any industrial mm-hmm. insurance.
Definitely they receive enough, maybe just compensation from the sending employee, but sending employees, they don't have any big organization, only they send them as daily workers. So if the entity is not strong enough, then usually using employer like this RSL company will be in charge of this industrial action and compensation. Also civil compensation for their damage caused by illegal act of this RSL factory regarding the battery fire. Yeah. Especially factory fire. Yeah.
So I think it's very important, as you said, that the Ministry of Labor and or Labor Commission should have a strict role, and under the system,
mm.
they should operate supervise the legal dispatch or outsourcing company.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Yeah, yeah. So definition of dispatch or definition of outsourcing is important. See, while we are checking whether they violate labor law or not, so we have to understand what is dispatch work, also what is outsourcing work. So in practice, how this RSL company used those daily workers, so the sending employer or some the third party hired daily workers and send them to work for RSL factory, but at that time they received their salary directly from company. So company didn't pay salary directly to the each workers. So I think RSL company used them like directly, but they received those workers from third party. Then they paid RSL factory paid money, their salaries directly to the sending employer. So it is like a dispatch relation. Dispatch relation means dispatch relation is applicable to labor standard labor law. We call it employee dispatch law. So in this law, only 32 jobs allowed for the dispatchment. Yeah. Also, to production work, it cannot be dispatched. So, also sending employer that they must obtain the permission from Minister of Employment and Labor, but they didn't have the recognition from the labor ministry. So that means it was illegal dispatch. Also, they say they work is the outsourcing. But in order to be outsourcing, they must keep operation independently, or they must have independent management. But their workers were controlled by the RSL factory. That means it could not be outsourcing. Also, it could be a dispatch relation. So, but this sending employer did not send them as their employer, but they just provided the workers as daily workers. So it was a complete violation of labor law. Yeah.
I see. So I hope when the labor ministry or labor commission make the proper inspection, this can be one of tip of an iceberg. There may be many other cases. So we should have a set a proper rule, mm-hmm. Rule, so that we can avoid any similar accident in future.
Yeah, I think it's a good comment. I think to protect the workers from illegal dispatch or illegal outsourcing, like a labor inspector must play their own role to protect workers. Also, at the same time, control the employers not to use illegal dispatch or illegal outsourcing. Yeah.
Thank you very much for your comment.
Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, bye-bye.